This is without question the most incredible entrance ever seen in sports entertainment.
Oh, you said it, Cole. When the Undertaker comes to the ring, the toll of death is never far behind. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
Moments away from one-on-one action here. To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Hurt after that.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Not today. Too fast.
Tell us your thoughts about Tyson Kidd. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
And he gets out of the way. Shot.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
The Undertaker has to be considered the most savvy veteran in WWE today and a sure thing future Hall of Famer. What he's accomplished in his illustrious career would be enough to fill the resume of about 10 superstars.
Yeah, you just think of all the firsts that the Dead Man has been a part of, Michael. The first Hell in a Cell match, the first ever casket match, the first buried alive match, and he has started some of the WWE's greatest traditions.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze from the top. And that shot was dialed in.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a move! What a smart move!
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move. The choke slam. Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are numbered.
Of course we can't talk
about a win. Man, he's gotta feel great. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And talk about getting the new year off on the right foot. Wow, that match was incredible.